suitcase packed with all his things. Car pulls up, the doorbell ring. He don't wanna go. He thought he found his home, but with circumstances he can't change. Waves goodbyes fall away from the life he's known for the last 7 months or so. She said, "We found a man who looks like you, who cried and said he never knew about the boy in pictures that they showed him. Oh, Rambler, in his younger days, he knew he made a few mistakes, but he swore he would have been there had he known it. Son, we think we found your dad in Oklahoma." A million thoughts raced through his mind. What's his name and what's he like? And will he be anything like the man in his dreams? She could see the questions in his eyes. Whispered, "Don't be scared, my child. I will let you know what we know about the man. He looks like you, who cried and said he never knew about the boy in pictures that we showed him. A rambler in his younger days, he knew he made a few mistakes, but he swore he would have been there had he known it. You always said that this was something that you wanted. Son, it's time to meet your dad in Oklahoma. Well, last time he held his breath till they reached the house on the left, and all at once the tears came rolling in. As they pulled into the drive, a man was waiting there outside. He wiped the worry from his eyes, smiled and took his hand. And he said, "I'm the man who looks like you, who cried because I never knew about the boy in pictures that they showed me. Oh, rather in my younger days, I knew I made a few mistakes, but I swear I would have been there had I known it. Never again, you will ever be alone. So welcome to your home in Oklahoma."